One day, two best friends were speeding on a motorcycle, but only the driver was wearing a helmet. So the girl in the back begged her to slow down because it was scary. The driver said, "Okay, I'll slow down, but first you have to tell me that you love me." So she said, "Okay, I love you. Now will you slow down?" She said, "Okay, I will, but first you have to hug me." So the girl hugged her tight and said, "Okay, now will you slow down?" She said, "Yes, I'll slow down, but first, take the helmet off my head and put it on yours. It's bothering me." And so she did. But before they could slow down, they got into a bad crash. The next day, the newspapers covered the story. A motorcycle had crashed into a building because of brake failure. Two people were on the bike, but only one survived. Her best friend knew that the brakes had failed, so she wanted to hear that she loved her